Welcome to the Lanisha Cole Show. Today I'm joined by pro skateboarder Anthony Mosley. Let's get right to it. So tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm 23 years old. I'm from Phillips Ranch, California. I've been skateboarding for 8.5 years. I've skated for famous Stars and Straps. It's Travis Barker's clothing company.
So what got you into skateboarding?
My grandma moved me from Crenshaw all the way out to Phillips Ranch, in Hills, California. And I was like playing soccer and like doing like karate, jujitsu or whatever. Mm-hmm. And then training one of my sensei, his younger son, a pager. Remember the J&J Beaver pager?
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Skytail, whatever, remember that?
He doesn't remember, right?
I remember trading them one of those for a skateboard, and then linking up with skaters and just skating every day before school, after school, weekends, like from the sun come up to the sun goes down. And like I found out you could get paid from it, like, and so I had my grandmother send me out to a contest called Tampa Am. Okay. And when I went out there, I won it and came back, and I was like, wow, you can pay my bills like that. And so I was like, dang, this is what I want to do. I can travel around the world and do what I love.
Awesome. So I just have to ask, any broken bones?
Never, ever. Like, twisted ankles and stuff like that, but I've been pretty much blessed through my whole career not having to go to the hospital for skateboarding, so.
That's great. So tell me some of the people that you worked with.
Tony Hawk was one of my first bosses. He moved me from back out from Phillips Ranch back to LA to Hollywood to move out here to skate and basically live in the city before I could be closer to all the factories, be able to do these photo shoots and stuff like that. And Chad Muska, one of my big brothers, Cream Campbell, he's like one of the only black skaters on the video game, Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Stevie Williams, Mark Gonzalez, a lot of the original OGs of like the game for skateboarding, you know?
Okay. So is there anyone that you haven't worked with yet that you would love to work with in the future?
Pretty much, I worked with like every skater, you know, like from being teammates to bosses, stuff like that. So it's like, basically it'd be me starting my own companies. That'd be the next step, I think, you know?
That's beautiful, that's beautiful. Any future projects? What can we look for in the future as far as your career goes?
Definitely, we just finished a deal with MTV Films, the first skate hip-hop movie.
Okay.
It's called Skate Hop.
Skate Hop.
It's 14 skaters and 8 rappers. Okay. All on tour at one time. It's like Fade to Black meets Warped Tour, you know, all in one. So it's like, why you got like, we have T.I., Slim Thug, Paul Wall, Jewel Santana. The main characters are me, Clint Sparks, and Lupe Fiasco, and then this one pro skater kid named Ryan Scheffler. He's like the youngest kid to win like the X Games.
Okay.
And so basically when we hit like 8 of the biggest cities in the United States, and so while they're performing, we have like a monster skate park around it.
Okay.
And so that's like the next thing really coming up, you know, and then maybe like the Anthony Mosley show, who knows?
You never know.
I'm trying to be like you.
So do you know around what date we could be looking for?
You guys should definitely be looking for this 06 of July, you know? It'd be coming to you for sure.
All right, Skate Hop.
Watch out. Yes, Skate Hop.
Skate Hop 2006. Watch out. It's coming to you.
You come.
So thank you for being here. And that was the Lanisha Cole Show. See you next time. Welcome to the Lanisha Cole Show. Today I'm joined by pro skateboarder Anthony Mosley. Thank you for being with us today.
I'm sorry.
Am I corny?
Your face, and we break it on bad. Love me fit and me go next to God.